Marhaban, ahlan wa sahlan bikum. Welcome again to our Gateway to Arabic series with me, Dr. Imran Hamza Alawiye. Today's lesson, we continue learning our vocabulary using the root letter system. Today's letters are Fa, Ain, and Lam. Fa'ala, yaf'alu, fa'ilun. It's a verb to do, to act. Yes, it is similar to the one we did last time. Amila, ya'malu. There's a subtle difference here sometimes, but that is not the subject of our lesson today. Sentences, please. هل تعرف من فعل هذا؟ هل تعرف من فعل هذا؟ Do you know who did this? هل تعرف من فعل هذا؟ نعم. Yes. فعلته. أنا. I'm the one who did it. فعلته. Of course you will. Next sentence, please. لا تقل ما لا تستطيع أن تفعل. لا تقل ما لا تستطيع أن تفعل. Don't say what you cannot do. لا تقل. Do not say. ما لا تستطيع أن تفعل. What you cannot do. Yeah. Next, oh, this is from, that's a line of poetry. Yes. فَيَا لَيْتَ الشَّبَابَ يَعُودُ يَوْمًا فَأُخْبِرُهُ بِمَا فَعَلَ الْمَشِيبُ فَيَا لَيْتَ الشَّبَابَ يَعُودُ يَوْمًا فَأُخْبِرُهُ بِمَا فَعَلَ الْمَشِيبُ I wish youth's time returns one day so that I may inform it what an old age has done to me. A lot of things. فَيَا لَيْتَ الشَّبَابَ يَعُودُ يَوْمًا فَأُخْبِرُهُ بِمَا فَعَلَ الْمَشِيبُ فَيَا لَيْتَ That means I wish. شباب, that means youth. يعود, to return. يوما, one day. فأخبره, so that I may inform it. بما فعل المشيب. What an old age has done to me. فيا ليت الشباب يعود يوما. فأخبره بما فعل المشيب. نعم. But another one. دع الأيام تفعل ما تشاء فطب نفسا إذا حكم القضاء دع الأيام تفعل ما تشاء Let the days do whatever they please. دع الأيام Let the days تفعل to do ما تشاء whatever they please, whatever they like. فطب نفسا إذا حكم القضاء But receive the divine decree in good spirits when it is passed. Don't fight it. Don't be too downcasted. Yeah, move forward. دع الأيام تفعل ما تشاء. Let the days do whatever they please. That's life. Life is challenging. But فطب نفسا إذا حكم القضاء received the divine decree in good spirit when it is passed. Now, yes. دع الأيام تفعل ما تشاء فطب نفسا إذا حكم القضاء. Next, let's look at the noun from فعل. And it's فعل. That means action, doing. Active participle from that is مفعل, is فاعل. That means the doer. فاع. fa'ilun can mean subject in the noun, in the grammar, subject of a verb. Passive participle is maf'ul, which is object. Okay, let's put it in sentences. So I can say, kun fa'ilan lil khayri. Kun fa'ilan lil khayri. Fa inna fa'il al khayri malakun bila ajnihatin. Kun fa'ilan lil khayri. Be a doer of good. Yes. Kun fa'ilan lil khayri. Be a doer of good. Fa inna fa'il al khayri malakun bila ajnihatin. For the doer of good is an angel without wings. Kun fa'ilan lil khayri fa inna fa'il al khayri malakun bila ajnihatin. Now. Okay. Now, what's other thing from fa'ala? We learned this before. If you say fi'lan, that means indeed. Or bil fi'li, indeed. Okay. What else? You can have fa'alatun. That means deed, action. In a sentence, so I can say ana mu'jabun bi fa'alatika al-jari'ati bil fi'l. Ana mu'jabun بفعلتك الجريئة بالفعل. I really admire your act of daring. أنا معجب بفعلتك الجريئة بالفعل. Now, let's move forward. What next? From فعل, yeah, we can have فعال. And that is, we've been effective. فعال. Efficacious. Efficacious, that means fa'alun. In a sentence, we can say yambaghi an tattakhid al-hukumatu ijra'atin fa'alatan dudd al-mujrimin. The government should take effective action against criminals. I think that's their job, but who knows? Yambaghi an tattakhid al-hukumatu. Hukuma is a government. Yambaghi means should. Yambaghi an tattakhid al-hukumatu. Or yambaghi ala al-hukumati an tattakhid, if you like. إجراءات فعالة. That means إجراءات mean steps or action. فعالة that mean effective. ضد المجرمين, against criminals. Now, you can have also from فعالة فعالية. فعالية mean effectiveness. For instance, we can say نسبة فعالية اللقاح الجديد. نسبة فعالية اللقاح الجديد في الوقاية ضد الملاريا عالية جدا. Let's analyze that. نسبة is percentage, the level. فعالية, efficacy or effectiveness. اللقاح الجديد, that means new vaccine. Fil wiqayati, in preventing ضد malaria, against malaria. Aliyatun jiddan, very high. So nisbatu fa'aliyati al-liqah al-jadid fil wiqayati ضد malaria aliyatun jiddan. Okay. So we've done what else? For instance, in grammar, you can say jumlatun fi'liya. That means verbal sentences. Verbal sentence. Jumlatun, that's a sentence. Fi'liyatun, that means verbal. Come from verb, action word. Okay, what other? Oh, let's go to form six. Tafa'ala. Again, coming from fa'ala. Tafa'ala, yatafa'alu, tafa'un. Tafa'ala means to interact, interplay. Tafa'al. So tafa'ul as a noun would be interaction. As an example, for instance, I can say to you, nasihati lakum, my advice to you is, antatafa'alu, to interact, biman yatahaddathuna al-arabiyya li-itqaniha. So my advice to you is to interact with those who speak Arabic, in order for you to master it. Tafa'alu, tafa'alu biman yatahaddathuna al-arabiyya li-itqaniha. Okay, so that's tafa'al. Let's look at form 7, infa'ala. Again from fa'ala. Infa'ala mean to be agitated. So infa'ala, yanfa'ilu, the noun is infi'al. Emotion. Somebody is very emotional. So that's why you can say infi'alatun atufiyya. Emotional reactions. Infi'alatun atufiyya. So you can describe a person as infi'ali. Wa shakhsun infi'ali. It's a very emotional person. Meaning irritable person. And an example, I can say sadiqi shakhsun infi'aliyun. Sadiqi shakhsun infi'aliyun. My friend is a very emotional person. Yanfa'ilu li adna shay'in. He gets agitated for the slightest thing, for adna shay. Fahuwa munfa'ilun bistimrar. Is constantly irritable. Constantly munfa'ilun. هل أنت منفعل باستمرار؟ Are you always irritable person? So that's it. انفعل ينفعل انفعال. And the person is انفعالي. Somebody who is always very emotional. Okay. What else? Lastly, let's look at form 8. Form 8 from فعل is افتعل. افتعل is to concoct or to fabricate. To make something up, that's something which is not true. So that's mean it's called ifta'ala. So for instance, I can say la tafta'il kidban alayya. La tafta'il kidban alayya. Do not fabricate a lie against me. Okay. So la tafta'il kidban alayya. Do not fabricate a lie against me. You have been warned. Yeah, okay. All right, I think we stop there. So if you say something mufta'al, that means fabricated. Okay, so that's another root letter for you. Fa, ayn, and lam. And we've gone through some of the obvious words and shade of meanings that you can derive, you can extract from that root letter. Fa, ayn, and lam. So when you see that word, in that order, letters in that order, fa first, followed by ayn and by lam, regardless of other interruption from other letters, whether beginning, the middle, the end, doesn't matter. For as long as you see within that word, fa, ayn, and lam, in that order, you know the theme you are going to be looking for. Okay, good luck with that. We see you again soon, inshallah, when we are going to look at another root letters, insha'Allah. Ma'a salama, ila al-liqa, fi amanillah.